We're here with the retort. This is where we do heat processing of foods that don't have much acid in them. And usually you'd put them in cans or pouches. This is like you find tuna fish and things like that at the store. We've done a lot of projects like with military MRE pouches, giving them extended shelf life. We've worked with coffee drinks. We've worked with medical foods in a pouch. And we've even done some work on other beverages that contain alcohol in them. And so this room here in general is dedicated to heat processing, real important thing in food science, being able to kill bacteria and keep food safe. This is our smokehouse. This is where you would make foods like bacon and jerky and hams and things like that. So you're cooking and then also burning wood to put smoke in it, which helps reduce bacteria. We've had some project looking at alternative sources of smoke, like using pecan shells that would normally be thrown away, burning those and using those to flavor chicken and other products. And that turns out to be just as good as wood and just as delicious in the food.